The Coronas lead singer Danny O'Reilly takes on our predictions challenge, and he expects victories for Man United, Tottenham and Arsenal, but a draw between Man City and Liverpool. Just like last season, our writers will take on a different band or artist by making their Premier League predictions each week, while you can join in the fun using the story comment facility below ASA Forum. Last time out, Amy McDonald went up against us, and you can see who predicted what here. This weekend, Danny O'Reilly, lead singer with Ireland's number one album-selling act The Coronas, takes on Team Talk's Marshy. More buy tickets to see The Coronas here. The international break is over and the Premier League is back, and we have drafted up our latest betting preview for our friends at BetSafe. Man City v Liverpool Saturday, 12:30 p.m. Danny 11, Marshy 22. Arsenal v Bournemouth, Danny 21, Marshy 30. Brighton v West Brom, Danny 11, Marshy 02. Everton v Tottenham, Danny 01, Marshy 12. Leicester v Chelsea, Danny 12, Marshy 11. Southampton v Watford, Danny 10, Marshy 12. Stoke v Manchester United Saturday, 5:30 p.m. Danny 02, Marshy 14. Burnley v Crystal Palace Sunday, 1:30 p.m. Danny 11, Marshy 20. Swansea v Newcastle Sunday, 4 p.m. Danny 21, Marshy 21. West Ham v Huddersfield Monday, 8 p.m. Danny 01, Marshy 10. Danny O'Reilly, his love of football and life with the Coronas. TT, how did you come to support your club and what are your favourite memories from your time as a fan? Danny, my father is a Man United fan, and when I first got into football they had two great Irish players in Dennis Irwin and Roy Keane. Also, in Eric Cantona, they had someone who seemed to play the game differently to everyone else. He was class, and you couldn't take your eyes off him. TT, who have been your biggest heroes during your time supporting the club? Danny, Cantona, Ronaldo, but Roy Keane at his peak was another level. I loved how he played the game, with passion, aggression and an incredible work ethic. I also had unusual admiration for Park Ji-sung. He was so underrated and performed in some big games. TT, what do you make of the current team? What are your hopes for the season? Danny, I'm optimistic. Nemanja Matic has made us look so much more balanced. United are playing with confidence again and it's a very exciting time. Jose Mourinho is always good in the big games against the other top 45, so if we continue to get points against the rest, it will be between us and City for the title. TT, everyone has a soft spot for another team. Who's yours and why? Danny, I have to say it's Arsenal. We lived in North London for 4 years and because my brother is a Arsenal fan, I went to the Emirates a few times. When they're playing well, they're a great team to watch. Looks like they're in a bit of trouble at the moment though. TT, what's going on with the band for you as an artist at the moment? Danny, we're gearing up for a world tour and we can't wait. We start in Berlin at the end of September for our European leg, then our UK tour starts on the 14th of October in Newcastle with shows in Glasgow, Birmingham, Nottingham and Manchester, with our biggest ever UK show in London's O2 Kentish Town Forum on the 18th. Hopefully on our day off we might get to catch a game. Listen to the band's new single Real Feel on our Spotify playlist.